He's dead. Kruger did this. And he'll be able to do it to anyone injected with reflection, including me, unless he stopped. We're leaving for the Black November base. Come with us. Come on.
Go. No, I think I'm gonna go through there.
No, you come with. I'll keep them busy.
You picked the wrong motherfucker to mess with, guys. Oh, there's glass. Okay, maybe you picked the right motherfucker because I don't know what glass is. But now you picked the wrong motherfucker! Because you broke the only thing keeping you from me. Who's next? Yeah, you should run. I'm ready for him. Hi, guys. Oh, I was gonna jump up into you. I mean, okay, you know, jump down to me. Boy, you guys are stupid. Oh, that's not painful. Your turn. So who wants a free broken neck?
You?
Me!
Any resistance work that needs doing? I'm in a revolutionary mood.
Well, there's a food dome near Hail City, which needs someone to incite a low-caste rebellion.
I was imagining something a bit closer to home.
Our fight concerns all of Cascadia, Faith. We're trying to build a better world. One where Noah would still be with
us. Don't bring him into this.
Then don't make light of our struggle.
Okay, deal.
As it turns
out, I do not like your attitude.
I need someone to place a data tap on a comm antenna in the construction zone.
Sounds like my kind of run.
It is. Here's the data tap. I'll send the antenna location to your beat. Good luck.
Okay.
I heard.
What happened to you?
We were moving your sister topside when all hell broke loose. I screwed up and Kruger's sec injected me with something and just let me go. Your new friend seems to think it's reflection.
Sounds like it.
Which means you have infected.
Come on.
It's not fully active yet. We're perfectly safe for now. You. What the hell were you thinking sending those goddamn beacons here? What's to stop Krugerset from raiding us?
I am telling you, the signal can't reach this deep.
Well, it certainly reached her sister as soon as we got topside. Krugerset were on us within minutes. And I lost good people.
You're not the only one.
You were never going to give me those blueprints, were you? Well, I have other ways to hurt the families. Mark my words. Their lofty towers will not protect them.
Faith, until reflection is destroyed, we're prisoners here. I may have a way, but I need that blueprint.
Go to my friend Plastic. She has it and you'll be safe there. Icarus can show you the way.
Use the tunnels.
What about you?
Come on.
We should get going. Come on, Doctor.
Doing okay?
Hey, kid, take it easy. easy with that. Don't you recognize me?
Faith? Hey, come on. I'll take you out of here.
I think that'd be another reason why she doesn't like dance. Wasn't the one that died there in that flashback was the one that like got them out of the race? Right?
Yeah. I don't think little Babby Faith meant to shoot him.
No, it just seems to
just
be sheer panic.
Fuck you. I got bigger fish to fry than whatever stupid asinine bullshit trinket you want me to deliver without cracking it.
Faith, it's Elaine. We have good news and bad news. We found a way to disable reflection. Good. Yes, but we'll need Kruger's own grid print to do it.
Hey, Dogan.
You gonna break my legs now? Might as well get it over with.
You should finish what you started. Then I can have your legs broken, if you want.
There's nothing to finish! Noah is dead! My mom worked on Reflection, and now my sister works for Kruger! I'm the odd one out.
And the employees are embracing Reflection as if it were a long-lost friend. A new world is coming, Faith. There will be no room in it for me, or you. Unless, of course, we stop it.
We can't stop Reflection!
On the contrary, I heard we can. I had a little chat with your friend Plastic, fascinating girl. She told me we need Kruger's own grid print to proceed.
Yeah, there's no way to get it.
Not even for a top runner? I happen to know that Kruger maintains a private apartment in the View, where you can access the entire Kruger family network.
Break into Kruger's private apartment? There's no way I'd get past security.
I'm sad to see I was wrong about you. You can see yourself out.
Wait, what? That's it?
What else is there?
I once knew a young woman who would defy anyone and anything, even me, in order to do what she felt was right. But you're clearly not her. You're broken. Take the drawing and go. And don't show your sulking face here again.
Since when do you care for what's right?
When it coincides with my interests, why are you still here?
Because you're wrong. I'm not broken.
Prove it.
I will.
Plastic, Faith needs guidance to Gabriel Kruger's apartment in the View.
Goodbye.
Sneaky interview.
Because fuck you, that's why. I hope you saw me do it, prick! I'm gonna hut! I love how second nature it feels once you really get into it.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm fine.
Hello.
Faith, are you in the main elevator?
Didn't seem to be any other options.
Okay. It seems you're in the clear. For now.
Good. I'm sick of hiding. And Kruger still has no clue why I'm here anyway.
At least not yet. And Plastic thinks she can tunnel into the system and download the grip print without him noticing.
I know I can. He'll never know he took it. But Faith needs to connect me.
Alright, here I go. Mm. Oh, that's cute.
Faith's
right, fancy.
The apartment has a home office from what we can see on the schematics. Try there.
Found his office.
Place the shotgun, and I'll copy the grid print to it.
Shotgun in place. Connecting.
We got it. Now get out of there.
Faith gone. Wherever I turn, there you are. I should have recognized you from the first time we met. You and your sister are quite alike.
She doesn't know who I am anymore. You brainwashed her.
I raised her to the best of my ability, provided her with an excellent education, and taught her how to lead. It's what any father would do for his daughter.
Except she's not your daughter, Kruger. Wasn't it enough to have our parents killed? You had to take Cat too, like some damn trophy.
I saved her life. You left her to die, remember that? As for your parents, they were unfortunate casualties. Those were chaotic days.
I was there. My mom defied you. And you killed her.
Your mother was a brilliant scientist who refused to change with the times. It is fortunate that she is survived by some of her research, yes.
Research you're using to enslave everyone.
You understand little and know nothing, Faith. There are things here at stake far greater than your self-centered, myopic view of the world. This is your doing. The only language you and your kind speaks is destruction. Stay where you are.
Faith, the explosion messed up the security system. I got the terrace door open. Get out of there before the VTOLs arrive. There are several drones around. Maybe you can ride one of those down. Are you out? I need to get down from there.
Freeze, dirtbag!
That's
not a great idea! Just hang on! Whee! Let go, let go, let go!
Virus in it, and then we should be good to go.
And maybe Icarus can leave. Kuma thinks it's crowded here.
I'm sure Icarus will be happy to get out of here.
Why would I want to do that when I can do shit like this? Oh, I'm gonna have to do that thing. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna have to take care of you guys after all. You there.
Connecting.
Perfect. I just got us some more time. Move on to the last one.
Got it.
Faith,
anything you can't do?
Of course. Lots of things. And after all this, I will need to stay off the grid for a while. Everything I do leaves a trace, and sooner or later the grid watch will catch on. Even if they are stupid.
Hi, guys. Wow.
Don't encourage him.
I was sleeping.
Whatever keeps him busy.
Is it ready?
Of course it is. Didn't we say so?
Sleeping.
There's a console in the main control chamber in the shard. Upload the virus there. It'll permanently corrupt the carrier signal and cause the reflection nanites to go inert.
You just need to get to the top. The rest will take care of itself. More or less.
Simple, right?
Right.
It'll be the greatest run ever.
If I live. Well, there's no time like the present. Any last advice?
Don't die.
This is the one chance to nip reflection in the bud. Go on, girl. Save us all.
No pressure.
Yeah, never mind.
I want to turn that robot of yours to scrap.
According to the latest tally, almost 500,000 have already signed up.
That's less familiar.
First adopters, the numbers tens of thousands. It's a complete success.
It's messing up the grid.
It'll mess a lot of things up if we don't stop it. Not the least the host themselves. Once Kruger starts experimenting with the emotional influence parameters on a mass scale, all bets are off.
Sort of a pity we won't get to see it.
No, it's not plastic. Glass is just the testing bed. If reflection is successful here, the conglomerate will make it mandatory for all employees in Cascadia. It will eradicate what little personal freedom there is left. She's managed to access a bunch of news drones.
We'll be able to follow you all the way up. And I can use them to hack services in the building.
Go all the way up there.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired. Stay on the move, Faith, but watch out for damaged areas. The glass there might be brutal enough to break under your weight.
Expect at the top.
Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. We've been unable to find its parameters, so you should assume the worst.
Wish I could be there with you. Figured I'd drop in on the party. Glad to see you're doing good. I can't wait to get reflection out of my body.
It isn't working that ignorant. The virus will corrupt the carrier signal.
I was about to say something bad.
It's chilly up here.
That's due to the change in air density. I just looked it up. Oxygen content will go down as well, but that's on a serious problem below 18,000 feet. And you won't go that high.
What if they shut down the reflection carrier signal before I get there?
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
They're stupid.
Oh,
we might be wrong, Plastic.
Not a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Twice.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
No.
Hi.
Wait.
Did I just break his arm?
I don't know, but that would have definitely hurt.
Oh, it's a glass. I was about to say, how the fuck?
Oh, that's a big fan.
I'm not playing it, hit by it.
Use a man to just...
This is great!
Whoa!
I've reached the top.
Dude, don't get in my way. I don't want to kick you off, but I will.
Oh, there he goes. There you go.
Sorry, dude.
There's a free day.
Oh no. What? Oh my god. That was a long fall.
I don't even know.
I did a full somersault in the air. That one? Out of there. Get back in there, I guess. Ah, beautiful. Peaceful.
I've reached some sort of atrium.
Great. There's an elevator on the other side.
At least it's on grass.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I didn't see there was a grapple thing there. I'm supposed to like slide all the way through there and grab that.
Yeah, I'm guessing so, yeah. Getting enough momentum.
No! Drop, swing, grab, shit. Scurry. That was close.
Well, this is quite a mess in here. Oh, there was something there.
What do you have for me? Not much yet. I can confirm that they're working on a second project. One entire floor in the agricultural department is off limits to most of us.
That's what you thought. That means that three of the big corporations are in on this, whatever it is.
I'm doing my best to ingratiate myself with my section. I doubt I'll get access anytime soon.
Squee-Vee is terrifying. This is really terrifying.
Shame you have agoraphobia. Wait, no, that's fear of outside, isn't it? Acrophobia, I think, is fear of heights. Oh shit, oh shit, broken glass, oh shit. Oh, oh shit. Ugh. Oh, ah! I'm okay. Does the shattering glass make it any better, V?
No.
Oh.
No.
We're on the wall. We're on the wall. Wall safer. We're on the wall. Oh shit.
Which way do you have to go? What did you do?
How do I get across?
You had to.
Okay. Close your eyes, V. This is gonna suck.
Cooper wants you to be careful, Faith.
Yeah. You guys, there's a huge hole in the wall here.
The explosion tore off one of the burner plates. You might need the medic to keep going.
Oh my god! Tuck and roll, tuck and roll, tuck and roll! That's glass. No, it's okay. I probably just like cut my entire fucking face off, but that's fine. Just go on about fucking plastic. I'm taking this. I don't know how I got up here, but it's mine now. Hey, look! New upgrade points! What should we upgrade, V? Let's upgrade more health.
Yes.
Oh.
I needed those doors open.
You're like,
now.
I'm doing my best.
There's K-Sec everywhere.
I said, I'm doing my best.
Just wait there, baby. Oh.
Hi, guys. probably wasn't supposed to fight them, but I thought it was that door. Like, the one that they were in front of, so that's why
more,
I
made more elevators!
I made it.
Yeah, I thought it was the door that they were in front of, that's why I went that way. And when they ride in, I was like, well, I'm not getting out of here without fighting. So I was like, might as well. Okay, dude, really?
Console here.
That's it. Connect the Omnistat drive and the virus will do the rest. And you should probably expect some guards to show up any minute.
As I suspected, what do you hope to accomplish here?
I'm giving people the right to decide things for themselves.
Oh, Faith, hasn't it ever occurred to you that people might want reflection?
They just want the pretty lie you're giving them, not the ugly truth.
Oh, yes, the truth is always ugly, isn't it? As you should know. It's your mother's work that you intend to wreck, after all.
She never wanted this. You perverted everything she ever stood for.
What do you know of her reasons? You were a child. You're still a child. Wantingly destroying everything around you. I promised your sister that I would capture you alive. Submit, and you won't be harmed.
Never.
Bring it on.
Two sentinels.
Say hi.
What are you doing? Oh, hello. Did you just like pound steal them? I don't. You missed the both of you.
Send more! Come on! Do it! Yeah, you show that wall. I'm faster than you, bitch. BAM!
Damn runt. I should have had you killed with your leech parents.
You've lost, Kruger. Your control ends here.
Reflection is not about control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
I want to fight him.
By destroying reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
I'm setting her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
you're
it.
You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once.
Because he's guessing.
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
Shut up! You killed my family. You killed my friends. And you killed Noah.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
Hello.
Oh god.
Well, I don't think. Ow.
Oh, the coincidences are so real.
How did you survive that?
I landed on a blimp and I landed on one of the cushions.
Cushions!
Don't understand. I have to.
Get it up, at least.
This would be so much better if I was parkouring my way up there myself.
Well, you got all the way up here yourself.
And that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over Reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Krugersek remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.
You want an ending? Too bad. Have a sequel hook.
Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. So yeah, that's Mirror's Edge. I think it's probably better than the original one, but that ending. As always, if you want to check out some other stuff I've done, you can click either one of the ones up there. And if you want to stay tuned for more, you can always click that subscribe button. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.